They're at the post. They're off. Saturday at Bernie's, a French Quarter. Angry Moon is between horses and coming on now, and from the far outside, Creeping Barrage. Angry Moon, a narrow lead to French Quarter. Creeping Barrage continues to improve, comes on second now. Skyrish advances to third. French Quarter's at the rail in fourth position. Then we have Malbex to the extreme outside, 3.5 lengths off the lead. That one is followed by Maze Rocket. Saturday at Bernie's is second to last, and Sundowner trails. Inside the 3/8 pole, Creeping Barrage outside and Angry Moon inside. They're matching strides over to the head of the stretch in the white face. Skyrish bursts onto the scene at the quarter pole. Here comes Skyrish with his white face. 3/16 out now, and splitting horses late is French Quarter. Five of them across the course. Also joining the fray is Maze Rocket. Hanging tough at the rail is Angry Moon. And it's Angry Moon who's staving them off. Angry Moon and Louise Contreras in the ninth. French Quarter was second. Saturday at Bernie's and off the pace third. And Creeping Barrage was fourth. Ticket hands now by Silverton Hill, LLC. Brian Wentz, the winning trainer, the winning jockey, Luis Contreras. For French Quarter was second, two Saturday.